Welcome. Today, we'll be looking at Highfive, a video conferencing platform for your entire company. This video is brought to you by TechnologyAdvice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers and sellers of business technology. And one of the ways we do so is by providing unbiased reviews. This video review is for Highfive, and its goal to transform the way companies work and bring people together. Highfive was kind enough to send us one of their systems to review. So today, we'll walk you through the setup and any potential drawbacks or problems we run into along the way. First up, we'll take a quick peek at the setup process for the device. As you can see, there are only a few wires and plugins needed. Simply plug the device into the outlet for power, plug the Ethernet cord into the Highfive, and plug the Highfive into your TV via HDMI. The Highfive built-in software will go from there. The device had very simple out-of-the-box installation. Logging into their system via Chrome was very smooth and simple with a few plugins and downloads. We were able to start using the Highfive within minutes of taking it out of the box. Whether your team is scattered across the office or the globe, Highfive's solution allows them to connect and collaborate in a secure environment. Since BYOD is already common for most companies, it's nice that Highfive can detect when you're near a TV. All you have to do to move the video call from your phone to the TV is swipe to the right, and the video conference appears on screen. The Highfive app was also relatively simple and easy to use. After a quick Google login, it's possible to quickly and easily invite someone to join the call via email or text. Joining a call from another device is as simple as opening the text and logging in. This then lets you join the call from anywhere. With wireless projection, you simply have to walk into a meeting room with your Bluetooth-enabled laptop and wirelessly share your presentation or call on the meeting room TV. It's as easy as pressing share screen. Made for medium-sized companies, Highfive is available for $799. A limitation for Highfive is the wideness of the lens. As we tested with smaller groups, we noticed it took the focus off the person and put it on the room. However, this wideness could be beneficial for larger audiences. Also, in testing the product with our phones, we noticed it very quickly drained the battery. In summary, after testing out the Highfive in our office, we found its three strongest features to be video, audio, and screen sharing for conference rooms, wireless projection and high quality audio, and browser-based video and mobile applications. To find out more about Highfive or other video conferencing devices, check out our website, where we can help you find technology that fits the needs of your work. Thanks for watching.